Welcome back, my friends. I'm Darcel. It's a hardcore playthrough. So, we are here at Minefield. That's right. I got all the way back to Megaton. Extremely uneventful. Sold some stuff. Cured myself. Healed myself. Got on the bike. Rode to Minefield, because it's as north as we're gonna need to get. Well, it's as north as we can get. Not as we need to get. You get the idea. Still... Oh. Well. Shit. Okay. I think we're gonna try and avoid that. I don't want to have to be putting up with that. What is it? Two of them? There's two sentry bots? Oh shit. Let's get out of here. I wanna know what that is now. Why are there two sentry bots up there? Now that is a location, knowing this game as much as I do, that is a location, oh shit, where random events occur. So I am curious. Sentry bots and giant ants. And a friendly giant rat scorpion? That doesn't seem right. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That is a slaver. And as a regulator, it is my duty bring you in. But I'll suffer with you if I'm in dead. I'm not even gonna go over there and grab her finger. That sounds like a really bad joke. I'm gonna go over there and pull her finger. What's the worst that could happen? Farts! What? Holy shit! What? You want to get close, huh? Huh? Holy shit! What? Why are there so many? Holy fuck! Run away! Run! I don't think they're following me. Oh, they are. But I think I lost them. Oh, shit. Why are there so many? Holy shit! I must have gotten a fair number with that explosion, though. Wow! I could have sworn... I turned this off, did I not? 1 to 3. No increased spawns. No increased spawns. None. None. That is ridiculous. Holy fuck. There are so many of them. Am I crippled? I don't even know. I just panicked and ran. I'm fine. I got a little fucked up, but I'm fine. Alright. Holy shit. Hello? Are you always here? I don't think I've ever found this before. No. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah. Okay, so we got super mutants. Monstrous dog. I turned off, by the way, monstrous dogs and boars. Because I'm not playing Stalker. And it really is just annoying to me that there's things from other games in this one. Holy shit. I don't even know. I panicked. I'm totally turned around now. I know I'm heading north. Did I get anyone? Holy shit. I'm a little hungry and thirsty. Let's... Whew. That was terrifying. I hear a baby mole rat. Even though I turned them off, I turned them off at the end of last episode. So I just, you know, have to kill the ones that exist or wait for them to reset. Because that's what will happen. This wooden planks to ward. What is this? It's dark. That's what it is. Aid. Some mercenaries, a wastelander. Is that the point of this place? Just a little... Odd little cave? I've never found this place before in my life! It's So one of those small, like, there are a handful of unmarked locations in Fallout 3. One is a little shack. Not a shack, but kind of like an entrance. Oh, that is horrible. It's kind of an entrance underneath an overpass or something. There we go. And in there is just like a ton of fucking plungers. Just weird. I have like no performance right now. Something around here is killing my performance. Well, stopping the recording seemed to have fixed it. So that's good. So I saw a laser and then an explosion, which means... what? Probably a robot. Probably a sentry. Now, if that's the case, I am avoiding that Reclining Groves Resort. Oh! No, it's Brotherhood! It's Fallen. Not Fallen. Outcast. Yes. Hello, brothers. I know we're not technically brothers.
Great. Here's some of the local wildlife.
Hey, I'm helping you guys, you know, a little, gratitude. Oh,
great. Here's some of the local wildlife.
Oh, wildlife. Rude. I bring you things. Fucking rude. So yeah, the goal is really just to, find things, explore. Oh wow, I got really west. I'm supposed to be heading north. East. Alright, we're heading east now. I wasn't supposed to be heading this way. I wanted to head kinda... I wanted to, you know, explore this area. But yeah, I just want to find some new locations, do some exploring. It's been a while since we've just, you know, done that. It's always, it's been point to point to point for a very long time. I feel like I need to, I just need to explore, have a little freedom! You know what I'm saying? Freedom! That's all I want. Tim wants a little freedom! Before he goes and has a lovely, a true lovely reunion with his dad, rather than the one he had. Where his dad could care less and he told his dad to go fuck himself. Oh. Oh, there's so many of you. Did you guys kill them? Did you die to bloat flies? If you did, I'm laughing at you. Well, that's horrible. No one should die from bloat flies. Well, you probably did die from bloat flies. No, we're heading east. Not going that way. Nothing that way anyways. Ugh. Oh, you're just...
Yeah.
Fuck off. What? Oh no! Oh no! Oh! No, I no! Oh no! Right, roleplay. Oh no, what's happening? Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I forgot this DLC was even in this! Oh, shit! Why does it feel like my pants are off? What? You are the weirdest looking mutants I've seen yet. Oh! Okay, where are those things going? Okay. Oh, that's kinda low. Oh, that was my lefty! Lefty was my favorite! Oh.
Hey, you okay?
Oh.
You alright?
What?
About time you woke up. I was starting to think maybe they'd fried your brains or something.
What?
You got a headache, right?
Yeah.
Don't worry. That'll get better. I don't know if it'll matter, but it'll get better. They must really like you. At least they let me keep my clothes. Looks like they stripped you of everything.
Oh, shit. No. Just stay away from me. Stay away from me.
Whoa, settle down there, kid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Take a second, look around, and you'll notice that I'm stuck in here with you, okay? You're okay for now. Well, at least until they decide they want to poke at you some more. Or worse.
Lefty. Lefty! Oh! Oh, they put Lefty back! Oh! Oh! Oh, that's good. Oh, I missed you, Lefty. Oh, okay. Okay. So who are you and why are you in here with me?
You've got it all wrong, kid. You're in here with me. This is my little slice of heaven, not yours. Not a good time for jokes, I guess. Look, I don't know why they put you in here with me. Maybe it's another experiment. Not like I can ask them to find out. But since you asked, name Soma. Beyond that, I'm thinking not much matters if we're gonna stay stuck in here.
Well, do you know what they want with us? I mean, they took Lefty, but then they gave him back anyways.
Your guess is as good as mine. I can't understand what they're saying. I don't remember half of what they did to me, and that might be a good thing. I know we ain't the only ones. There's a whole bunch of us in here. They'll pluck folks out every now and then. Sometimes they bring them back, sometimes they don't. Either way, I ain't keen to find out what they're doing.
Well, do you have any idea how we can get out?
I've been here for a little while, but haven't found a way to... Shit, you hear that? It's coming again.
What's coming?
Back against the wall now.
What? What do you mean? What? What? Oh. This place is cleaner than the vaults. It's got some scuff marks, but...
Well, at least it wasn't coming for us.
Why? What? What happened? I missed it. What wasn't coming for us? What's that? Who's screaming? Oh!
I'm thinking maybe now you can understand it's a good idea to get the hell out of here.
Oh, what the hell was that? Why are they taking him?
What? You've never seen a giant metal claw scoop somebody up and carry him off to who knows where?
No, Miss Sarcastic!
I don't know where they're taking him, and I'm not interested in staying here long enough to find out. We gotta get out of here, kid. Now!
Yeah, no shit, really. Thanks for that, Miss Sarcastic / Miss Obvious. Jesus Christ! How do we get out?
Okay, yeah. Let's do something about getting out. Well, there ain't no easy way out. Trust me. I've looked. Can't even find anything to pry open. See what's blocking the doorway. I'm thinking they did us a favor, putting us together in here like this. And I say we use it to our advantage.
Look, I don't really do the whole sidekick thing. Like, I asked this guy Jericho once, but he just kept calling me an asshole or a goody-goody, and now I just don't want people. And I built a robot once, he got shot. I don't do the sidekick thing.
Sidekick? Who the hell said anything about a sidekick?
What else would you be?
That's a shitty attitude, kid. Because unless you're willing to work with me, you're going a whole lot of no place. It's gonna take both of us to get out of this place.
Yeah, okay. We'll see how long that lasts. What's your plan?
They want us alive for something. Who knows what? Point is, if it looks like one of us is gonna kill the other, they'll step in to stop it. So that's what we do. We throw a few punches, make it look real, and then jump them when they come in to break it up.
Okay. Your plan is to beat the fuck out of each other till the point of death and then hope they come in.
Yeah, that's what I've got. I don't see you coming up with anything brilliant, Mr. I've been here 5 whole minutes.
So if I kill you, that's what's gonna bring the guards.
Hey, whoa now. Let's not go down that road, sweetie. Take a second and think before you start saying stuff that'll get you killed. I'm telling you, we're gonna have to work together. You keep talking like this, and I'm gonna have to get out of here on my own after I put you down. So are you in or what?
Fine.
All right, I'll hold back on you. Make sure you don't get too roughed up, okay?
Oh, gee, thanks.
And you be ready. Soon as they come in to get us, you take them down.
Help! Help! She's crazy! She's gonna break my legs and my kneecaps as well, because those are attached to my legs. It really hurts. This is the worst thing ever.
Come on, make it look good.
I'm trying.
Oh, you! Ow, that really hurts.
Yeah, you. Hello. Ow! Help! Help me, little green dudes. This is horrible. I will never have another thing on my butt again. Oh, got him!
I'm gonna mess you up.
Oh, why are they so tough? A shock baton. Look at this thing. This thing's crazy looking. Hold on, new friend. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of him with this thing. Here I go.
Grab anything useful and let's go. Who knows how long it'll be before they send more after us.
Uh-huh.
Grab anything useful and let's go. Who knows how long it'll be before they send more after us.
Yeah, I know. You said that already. Hello?
Can't be real. This can't be happening.
No.
Not here. Not now.
Shit. Okay.
Ow.
damn it! Samoa! Soma? I don't know your name. Shit. What do I do? Oh, I got some logs. Not the poop kind of logs either.
What are we gonna do? They just threw me in the cell with you after they poked and prodded me, and now I just hope they won't kill us.
Just take it easy. If they wanted us dead, we'd be dead. They must need something from us.
Yeah, they need us for food or something. You saw that guy. He was all cut open, like he'd been butchered. Oh my God. We're gonna be next.
Hey, I said calm down.
Oh my God, they're eating him. Then they're gonna eat me. Oh my God. You have armor. Listen.
Can't be real. This can't be happening.
Look. I can't. You have armor. You have armor. I can't just murder her. Dressed funny, but it's clothes, so I'll take it. Oh, that felt good. Right. My frames.
Hello? Hi!
Hi!
There.
Hello!
Listen, can you let me out of here? You have to shut that off to open the door here. Well, not really shut it off. More like blow it up. If you turn off the coolant, it'll get really hot and then explode. So be careful, okay?
Oh, okay, that sounds fine, little girl. Shit, there's a little girl up here, okay. Okay, that just pushes in. Whoa. Okay. Is that gonna do anything? Oh. Is it? Yeah, it's... Oh!
Thanks! Are you escaping? Do you want to see the rest of this place? I've seen a bunch. I can show you if you want.
All right. You've seen this place. Lead the way.
Great.
Get me out. Get me out of here. Hold on, kid. Hold on. I found interesting things in the last couple of cells I were in. Okay. There's nothing here, kid. Kid. Kid? Oh! Oh!
See? I told you I could help.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. We're getting out of here. You gonna come with me?
Sure. I love exploring, and it's been a while since I've been out and about. We'll have to be careful, because they'll be mad that we're out. But it's okay. I know how to get through the steamworks. We need to get to the big engine room, so I can show you the rest of the ship. Let's go.
Are you alone? Where's your family?
I don't have any family anymore.
Oh.
My mom and dad died a while ago, before I ended up here. You know, back when all the bombs dropped on everything.
Whoa.
Yeah, it was right after that. And then me and my sister, we got pulled up here. Except, I haven't seen her in a long time.
Wait, so... this kid's 200 years old. Must be some cryogenic sleep or something, or... wormholes? Time travel, possibly? I don't know. How much do you know about this place?
Oh, I've been here a while. A long while. Sometimes, I can sneak out of my cell and go explore. I've seen a bunch of the ship. It's pretty neat. But they always catch me and put me back here.
Do you know where we're headed?
Sure.
Okay.
We need to go to the big engine thing, and then from there, we can go up to the top of the ship.
The bridge.
That's where the guy in charge is.
Yes!
I've only seen him once or twice, but he's extra mean.
Right.
I guess you'll probably have to kill him or something, huh?
More than likely. I mean, everything. Anytime something like this... this has never happened, but you know what I mean. Of course I'm gonna have to kill the guy in charge.
I'll stay right with you.
Okay, come on. We gotta go kill the captain of this ship on the bridge. Ship? My god, aliens. Okay. Yeah. You take that, mister. Oh, my stuff's here. Oh, all of my stuff is here. I don't need any of this. Okay. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need this. I'd be stupid to use those. Don't need those. I have 174, Jesus. I don't need those. Let's see, what else? What else don't I need? Don't need two of those. I don't need this anymore. Technically, I don't need that either. Right. I think we can get out of here. All this because I was trying to metagame. Oh yeah, I'll go get the agility bobblehead while I'm in the area. Yeah, full disclosure, that's what I was doing. Tim wanted to explore. I wanted the agility bobblehead. Shit. And now I'm in the toughest of DLCs for me. Tim might be dead. Just saying. I have guns. I have guns now. What is this? How good is this? 47. No, this is crap. Get out of here. Even though I like the look of it, and I'm probably going to have a collection. Not right now. And you know what else I just realized? That this isn't New Vegas, so therefore, 2 can actually be something there. I don't know why I'm telling her. She don't care. Alright. Sally, Secret Agent Tim. Let's go.
I guess they're already looking for us. I can sneak past them in the vents, but you're too big to fit. We'll have to figure out how to get around.
How about I distract them and you hit them with a grenade?
Wow, really?
Yeah.
I get to use a grenade? Neat!
Yeah, just take this frag grenade. Be careful. Don't pull the pin until you're ready to just drop it, okay?
Cool.
Alright.
Give me just a second to get behind them.
I will. Good kid. Get their attention. Get their attention. Or you could do that. Alright. That works too. We got food. We got food, so that's something. Small alien crystal. Alien epoxy. Alright. Good job. Good job, kid. Oh, you know what else I could do? Stimpak.
Wait, I think there are more coming down the hall. Just stay here, and I'll try and get this door open for you.
Okay. Hurry up. Shit. Come on, kid!
There it is! Go on, get in! That was a close one.
Oh. Oh. Hello? What? Alien disintegrator. You are energy weapons. Biogel, okay. And an atomizer. Ooh, more biogel. An atomizer, another atomizer, more of this alien ammo. Oops, that's a shock stick. It's fine. Don't even worry about it, it's fine. How good is this pistol? Oh, this pistol! This pistol! Oh! This pistol! The arch things heal me. Is that what happened the first time I walked through one of these? Oh, yeah, that's nice. Alright.
Careful when you come out. There are still a few on your right. If you can, sneak through the door on your left.
There's gonna be a few to my right. If I can get to the one on the left, however, I should be fine, apparently. I want to pick up all these things, but I can't. I can do this. Boring. Like, I want to put these things on display, damn it. Especially this. This thing's cool. Whacked in the face. Oh, that's better.
too. There's a door on the left I can open, though. You should... Fine, go that way. Sorry.
Yeah, I could. So how good? Okay, infiltrator damage, 279. 141. Damage per shot, 21. 65. Technically, this is better, isn't it? Hi. Alright. Rads. Negative 430... Four.
When you hear the noise, go to your left, okay?
Oh, go to the left, go to the left, go to the left, go to the left.
Hurry.
Okay.
There's some alien Bluetooths on that table over there. I've seen them use it to fix guns and stuff. I bet it'll work for you too.
Ooh. Alien Bluetooths fix guns. Okay. I should really stop paying attention to that little girl. Because what she says is dumb. She says some dumb shit. Alien worm food. I quench my thirst. Am I hunger? Oh yeah, it does. It works on my hunger as well. And thirst, look at that. Aw. Aw, alien food. I mean, it looks gross, but it tastes fine. It's better than most, really, to tell you the truth. Squid food. It's better than 200-year-old Salisbury steak, tell you that. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Run down the stairs and out the door at the bottom.
Down the stairs, out the door at the bottom. No! Oh, they weren't gonna hurt me. Oh no. Well, I'm sorry, but you're kind. I don't care if it's racist. Oh, seriously. Right, so... Yeah, you weren't expecting that, were ya? It's the silent death. Might be a little low-tech for you. None of that will matter when you're dead. Oh no! That primitive creature that we've abducted and stuck things in his butts! Plural, butts! He has this weird thing that actually shoots metal at us! It's far inferior to our stuff, but he's killing us all the same. We don't like it. That's what they're saying. Alright. I think my external's actually running out of space. That this is like... Oh! Oh! I think my external is running out of space. Cause this is like the fifth episode I've done today in my massive bulk.
I'm back again.
Hello. Right.
Oh.
Ow! Okay. I really need to pay more attention. Because I am going to die. If I keep this shit up, I am going to die. There's no way around it. Their guns hit so hard that I really don't stand a chance. Oh yeah. Energy weapon, so I can use this stuff better. Finesse, chemist, chem resistant. With each rank I gain an additional 20 hit points. Boring. Chems last twice as long. Ooh. Light step. Oh, light step. No, light step's boring. I like being afraid. Cannibal. I don't think Tim has ever gotten to that point. He probably won't either. High-tech engineer. Not really all that necessary, is it? Science and medicine. There really isn't anything else I could do, is there? I could go with explosives. More explosives would always be good, but... meh. Tackle. Ooh. Tackle. It's more intense training. Could get another intense training and get some more strength. Power armor advanced training. Oh, I must already have it. Better criticals, Grim Reaper sprint. I can't get that until level 20 at least. That's a good one to have too. I'm definitely gonna get Grim Reaper sprint at level 20. All your action points are restored upon exiting VATS. Perfect, really. And almost perfect is a great little thing if I wasn't already collecting all of the bobbleheads. That's fine. And this one always kills me, so I won't be taking that. Alright. I think we should... extra 20% health bonus when using stim packs, and 20% reduction bonus when using right away. I think we're gonna go with some bat with some strong back. gotta be more careful, because I'm... This place is so dangerous, and I don't want this to be the end of Tim. I want a way for Tim to go. Oh! He says as he walks... Oh! I almost shot you, little girl. Probably shouldn't do that. Ooh, what's in here? What'd you find? Alright. Yeah, I like that. Chicka chicka.
Stay here until it's safe, okay?
Yeah, alright, I guess. Well, I mean, yeah, but, you know, I'm just saying. Warm liquid goo phase commencing. Okay. Get out of this. Come on, Tim. I believe in you, Tim. I believe in the power of Tim. Bow. Yeah? What you got?
Come on, we're almost there.
Okay.
Okay, I'll show you what I found. If you want to get out of here, I think it'll help. Come on, follow me.
Alright, we'll lead the way.
Aw, nuts.
What nuts?
They turned it off! Last time I was here, I used this to get to the top of the ship. It's kind of like an elevator, only it doesn't just go up and down. Feels sort of tingly, too. They must be pretty angry that we're exploring. Oh, I know! Come on, I know another way up!
Do you? This girl's gonna be the death of me. It's the power of Tim. Bow, 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 bow,
bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow. So, this is it. Pretty neat, huh? I never had the courage to wake them up, but I think you're going to need to. The spaceman has a suit, and we need him to use it.
And why exactly do we need a spaceman?
Well, because he's got a spacesuit. Can't go out in space without one. And if we're going to escape, we need to go outside. If they turn out the elevator things, that's the only other way to go. So we need a suit. See? Simple.
Right. Let's talk to the astronaut.
This is going to be so neat!
Well... This is certainly an interesting part of Tim's life that I was not expecting to do. At least not at this point. Either way, until next time, I've been Darzell, you've been a fantastic audience, and this is the end of my bulk session. Bye!